In our previous video on the 3D subsurface laser engraving, we explored how this technology can embed 3D images into glass and crystal. Today, we'll discuss three essential factors to consider when choosing a glass engraving machine for your business. We'll highlight key features to look for and explain why such investment can be a lucrative side hustle, as well as some shortcuts to get you started. For simplicity, we'll categorize the applications into two main industries: personalized souvenirs and decorative glass. For personalized souvenirs, you'll primarily work with crystal cubes and plaques, creating items like cubes, portraits, keychains, and desktop decorations. Here, personalization is key, and you'll likely focus on batch orders. This makes it ideal for localized souvenir shops and workshops. With an average engraving time of just 15 minutes per piece, on-site engraving is also a viable option, which can lead to quick profits. While the crystal itself is profitable, enhancing the presentation and packaging can significantly increase your product's value. For example, pairing a $5 LED stand with premium packaging can sometimes double or even triple your pricing, giving customers a sense of value. For decorative glass, you'll be working with larger glass panels in this sector. While not as straightforward as crystal cubes, a glass wall panel that costs around $200 to engrave can be sold for approximately $1,100, resulting in a profit of $900 per piece. For decorative applications, it's all about premium pricing. Although competition may be less intense than for laser-engraved crystal cubes, finding high-end clients is crucial. Collaborate with designers and showcase your work on social media to attract potential customers. While each sale may require more effort compared to batch-engraved items, the returns can be substantial. For crystal cubes, look for desktop models or standalone engraving stations. The engraving size should ideally be no larger than this. These compact machines are perfect for small workspaces while delivering impressive results. For glass panels, you'll need an industrial glass engraving machine with a larger engraving size of around this. This type of machine requires a dedicated workspace of at least this size, making a factory or warehouse the best environment for operation. Despite its size, this machine excels in detail and efficiency. In conclusion, we've covered how to choose the right engraving machine based on your needs and applications. If you still have questions, don't hesitate to reach out via this email on screen. We offer a range of machines for all subsurface laser engraving applications, including informative articles on innovative uses for this technology. If you have any questions, or if there's something we missed, please leave a comment below. We'd love to hear about your experiences with glass engraving. As always, like, subscribe, so you don't miss out on our next video.